Aloha and welcome to beautiful Kaanapali. In this video, we're taking you on a journey, showing you everything along the beach pathway. Some of our favorite things to do both in and out of the water. We'll also include exciting new things for 2024. Hope you're ready for an adventure. Our walk begins at the Hyatt Regency. We'll be walking along the beach path that runs parallel to the ocean. At the end of our walk, we'll reach Black Rock, the famous snorkeling spot near the Sheraton Resort. Just south of the Hyatt sits Canoe Beach, a great beach park with decent snorkeling and a lifeguard tower. We're headed north on the beach path. If you're enjoying this video so far, do us a favor and give us a thumbs up. Feel free to subscribe to our channel so you don't miss out on any of our content. Mahalo! We'll be right back.
Thank you.
Congratulations, you made it to the end of the beach path, which ends at the Sheraton Resort. Just beyond the pathway sits Black Rock, an amazing snorkeling spot full of sea life. Snorkeling gear can be rented at one of the nearby activity centers along the pathway. Another popular activity, cliff jumping. If getting wet isn't your thing, we recommend sitting at the pool bar at the Sheraton Resort and watching the cliff diving ceremony that takes place every evening before sunset. This daily event starts with the blowing of a conch shell, followed by a torch lighting and a plunge into the water below. A great way to end your day in Kaanapali. Thank you.